Every canvas of the results of Monday's Iowa caucus has been called on by the chairman of the Democratic National Committee. Vermont Senator Bernie Sanders and former mayor of South Bend, Indiana, Pete Buttigieg, are nearly tied with 97% of precincts reporting. There were issues due to an app that the Iowa Democratic Party used to tabulate the results of the contest, as it was rolled out shortly before caucusing began and did not go through enough extensive testing. Bernie Sanders called the Iowa Democratic Party's management of the caucuses a screw-up and extremely unfair to all the candidates and their supporters. Both Buttigieg and Sanders have declared victory, but the Associated Press has yet to call the race.